disruptive, particularly in the offensive end. And Seton Hall doesn't have anyone who could stop her.
That's Maya Jackson for three. That is just the second made three in the ball game for the Pirates. Here's Kristen Williams. And this